Mighty, I have seen computers being used at different places. What do people do with it?
Good question. Nowadays, people are using computer for different purposes. Let's see what are the different uses of a computer.
Uses of computer. At shop. We use computer at shop to keep a list of items and their prices, to make bills. At hospital, we use computer at hospitals to keep details of patients and their treatment, to make bills and reports, to check a patient's health condition, at offices. We use computer at offices to type letters, to send and receive emails, to keep files of office work, at hotels. At hotels, we use computer for to make bills, to keep a list of rooms in the hotel, to keep details of guests and their stay in the hotel. At railway station, we use computers at railway station to book and cancel tickets, to tell people when trains will leave or come to the station, to find out where the trains are at any given time. At airport, we use computer at airport to book and cancel tickets, to tell people when flight will take off or land at the airport, to find out where the flights are at any given time. At banks, we use computer at banks to put in or take out of money, to keep a list of customers and their money. At police station, we use computer at police station to keep details of robbers and thieves, to match photographs and fingerprints of robbers and thieves. At schools, we use computer at school to solve maths and sum quickly, to draw pictures, to prepare report cards, to make timetable, to print notices, to teach students. At home, we use computer at home to do homework, to play games, to watch movies, to listen music. And also, we use computer. Put satellites in space. cares about the weather in advance. To design books, magazines and newspaper. Create cartoon characters in movies.